And here we see Apacer's USB 3 flash drive. Okay, it's it has a read and write speed of 60 MB per second and 40 MB per second. Okay, so here are the specs of what it is. Alright, so as you can see in this test machine, it's connected at the back, right here. Okay. Speaking of flash drives, oh wait, here's a performance of the USB flash drive of a Apacer, okay? Right there. Okay, and moving on, we can see that the Apacer has some stylish USB products here, right? Okay, go figure, very nice looking mini USB drives for men and for women. Okay, of course, let's not forget the SDXC memory. Seems they have a 64 gig card already. Okay, and right here we have a card that's running at the 2600 frequency. Okay, to be specific, they have one testing here. This system, and it's running at 2651 right now. Okay, if you're looking at extreme performance, extreme overclocking, this is what you're gonna be looking for. Alright,